What's up, y'all? Day in the life at the mall with the family. His birthday is coming up. Okay, so we ended up starting off going to Burberry, and I really appreciated their customer service. The lady was phenomenal. I had a great experience here.
Oh, this is so cute. You're cute, okay?
Are markdown for $4.59, and then on top you're gonna get 30 off.
Oh, that's nice.
So the deal, how much is that cost?
It'd probably be like three I'll something.
I'll do the math.
These the ones you like, JoJo?
Yeah.
You didn't even go to the other store. $4.59. I'm sure.
30 for percentage.
Boy, got Balenciaga shoes in, bro.
Yeah, see, I'm gonna buy a purse today. I'm not gonna mess with y'all. It's not bad.
It's with tax everything.
Hmm.
I don't know.
Go look at the girl. Okay, y'all, am I tripping? Because I don't ever remember my parents taking me to Burberry or any designer luxury stores like this when I was younger. Like, these kids are getting bougier and bougier. These high school kids, like, and of course we want him to, you know, be a little G'd up, but not too G'd up. So I just don't understand, but yeah, these days is changing. Okay, you can do it. Okay,
so these are 40% off.
Okay. I don't think I want an everyday bag if I have one.
These are 40% off.
Was to these are 30, right?
It's gonna be 30 after you reach the 1200. Yeah.
So these 1200?
This one is 900.
Okay.
You have to add one more item to reach the 1200 to get the 30% off.
Okay.
I would do wallets.
Christian.
Yeah.
If I was to get a purse, do you think I should get an everyday one or just like going out?
That's the problem with my Gucci purse. That's why I need another purse. Like.
Because you feel like it's too flashy for every day.
It's not even that. It's like I would use that for special occasions. That looks like an everyday purse.
That this one excluded gorgeous. From that 40%.
Okay.
Yeah, only the leather one.
I don't know.
She needs a big girl purse.
This is my style over here.
Yeah, she loves that black and
white. Yeah, this is me, right?
That is cute. I don't think you need an everyday purse. You got like
the Michael Kors one. I need a winter one. I want to get a black one for next
month.
Ooh, that is cute. I like the bling.
This one is $1,099.
Okay, so
you have to add one more item to get the 30 out.
Oh, I gotta add. Okay. Yeah. We just got here, so we're gonna look around. But
take your time.
I like the brown ones over there.
I didn't even look over there. I like this one.
Try this one.
How much is that one?
I'll check for you.
I feel like that one better than that. I wish that print was on there. Oh, I hate the bathroom. It's so bad.
And you can have it like a longer strap too. There is a mirror back there.
It's cute. So you can make it like long.
Longer.
Oh, yes. Longer. Okay. see the price.
Is the t-shirts 30% off?
After you reach the 1,200?
Yes. Okay.
What you think? The black and white cow?
Yeah, that was like a statement.
This one not a statement.
I mean,
that's a statement.
Yeah. Like, as much as you dress up and stuff, you can oh.
What? We'll be back. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't see this over there.
That's cute. I don't know he or something.
First of all,
he won't.
I work hard for my money, okay?
I said, what is that word?
You want to see that one? I was just wondering how much.
Okay, this one is like 2,350 and then 30% off.
Okay.
And that one, I believe it's the same price. I'll check
for you. You pointed those out. I didn't even see
them. I know, they're cute. Especially
this one. This one actually, 2,450. It's marked down and then 30 off. Mm-hmm. From 3,490.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and so it's going to be around. 1800.
Okay.
That's not bad.
I like
that. That's my favorite.
That one is so cute. This both of them.
My favorite.
It's giving like Beyonce vibes. Yeah, especially this one.
You look like a Beyonce.
Oh, no way.
<That's cute. laughs> I loved her last dress that she was wearing, that greenish color, like a.
At the Renaissance?
Yes. Mm. And that was by one of very famous, known, you know, designer. He's Lebanese.
Oh, really? Mm. I love Beyonce.
Yes.
Did you go to Renaissance? Yeah, me too. Yes. So worth it. All right. Well, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Bye.
Have a lovely day, ladies.
You too. Hello. We leaving?
He said, where are you going?
Hey, I want to see these questions. Y'all going somewhere else? Did you see anything? I bet you these ones cost way more than the burger. So do I not get burgers? Is that considered?
That's the first I want to get. That set right there.
The whole set?
No, that big brown one.
Oh, yeah. That is cute. Why didn't you get it?
It was like $2,000.
I think the print makes it hard, but I don't know. Oh, they don't have it. I wouldn't know what to get. This is cute. Can we? Oh, we can't go back here.
What?
That one right there.
When he come over here, he not doing
more.
Here.
Oh, I want to go to YSL next door. I didn't go in YSL. I don't know the customer service. I don't know. Not feeling it. Not feeling it.
So I just continued to browse and look and see if I saw anything that I wanted to buy. But no one greeted me. I don't know if it was because they were too busy or, you know, maybe I didn't look the part because I look very chill and I wasn't trying to get too cute to go to the mall that day. Plus, my sister picked me up and she was rushing me, so I had to just throw something on. I wasn't trying to, you know, get all G'd up, but that shouldn't matter.
Sometimes
even 38 to 40. Okay.
I'm
going to try to throw
this on. Is
someone helping you
already? No.
My name
is Stacey. What's your name? Thank you. Karen.
Karen,
come
put that in there.
Get my name.
All right.
We can go.
And I came here going
like this.
Ain't nobody asking me anything, so we can go. Because depending on, I might buy some. I don't know. Depends on my. I might go back and get that that Burberry one. Call for that.
I think nothing says. I think Gucci is way better than that. But that store was so dead in there.
There ain't nobody saying nothing.
All the colors.
They're not saying nothing.
And then we ended up at YSL, and the service was impeccable. They offered us wine, champagne, sparkling water, and I did end up buying something.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so this one you can wear as a crossbody or a shoulder bag. And it's also really durable as well.
I like this, but I want a black one.
Yeah.
Is that like the classic bag?
Mm-hmm. So this one's the envelope. It's one of the more popular ones. With this one, since we're the outlet, we hardly get it. The only one we have in black would be the puffer. The black with black puffer, which I'm surprised we got here. Usually that one's around like 22, 23. Now we have it for...
I really like these. How much are these?
These are $7.99 right now.
For real?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Y'all, these shoes was $2,000 on the site, but I got them for $800.
Black heel, but transparent.
Those are cute. The only thing I don't like about these is, like, they make your feet sweat.
Yeah.
I have something like that. So, otherwise, I would get them. I like these, too, but I know with the seasons changing.
Where you at?
How much are these? Like, six?
Those are $649. The only thing with these aren't going to be as comfortable compared to some of the heels we have. That's because of, like, this arc right here.
Do you have these in like a 6.5 or a 7?
Let me check.
Man, these are neat. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Love. Love. Cause I'm about to buy them
shoes. Oh, so this one's a 7? Let me see if we have a 6.
I think I might buy it.
I'll even bring the 7.5 too, because these were in like two sizes small.
Okay.
But I'll put
two sizes one. Small?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just because of the tip, I'll put these over here and then I'll get the other two pairs for you.
Okay.
What?
Yeah, I don't like it either. I wish I could get like a bag and a matching shoe. Like,
yeah.
What's the point of having the shoes if I ain't got the bag? What bag I'm gonna wear when I wear the shoes? But them shoes are hot.
I just say water.
Water.
Yeah,
it's
water.
I like water. A sparkling.
Sparkling. Thank you. Right.
And I'm gonna walk past that other store like, Gucci.
Really?
This is what I want. No, I think I'm gonna buy those. Those are sick. Oh, I don't know. I like the first one you had. It's giving old lady. It smells clean. I'm not feeling it. Tory Burch. That's where we're at.
I'm coming down.
How much is that? What?
Okay.
How's the roll?
The shoes nice, they look flat.
Them shoes ugly.
Oh my god. I think this is why I get another one. Thank you.
Thanks. It's cool for like work downtown. But
yeah, this is
we don't work downtown, we work from home. Yeah, that's the vibe I get to. I kind of wanted to go to Kay Spade. I like her purse.
Gotta eat. This boy at the food court.
What do they have?
Ramen.
They got ramen?
Freshy.
Yep.
Really?
I didn't know that. Now that's my store right there, baby. There's not a lot of Steve Madden outlets. I love that store. You can get some nice heels for like $60 in there. Okay, so this one I need to be going. I'll meet you down there. Yeah. Hello. Hi. I need a really good shoe for volleyball. Something that has like height. I'm a volleyball player, so.
Well, people that I know
that
go to the gym.
I go to the gym.
They like these.
Yeah, I've had those. I don't really want those. But the white ones, how much are these?
$160.
I thought this was supposed to be the outlet. No sale? So let me tell y'all something about me. If it's not on sale, I'm not buying it. Period.
But, I mean, they are made for, like, working on. So.
Yeah.
What size are you looking for?
I'm a 6.5 and a 7.
I only have a 7 available if you want to
share. Okay. And then, are these good for volleyball? They look like they got the height.
Yeah, They do. Do you guys like run a lot?
We hit, set, yeah. Like, it's more so jumping.
Don't you think they're a little bit heavy?
I'm short, so I don't know. Like,
I'm really like feeling
they are
that,
a little
and
heavy.
Then I'm feeling like this one. Like, this is a little bit lighter.
I had them shoes and they busted up.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of them. These might be good for on the court. I just need to make sure they actually are good for volleyball.
I like 90s, but I just don't like them for running because they're too heavy.
Well, I'm not. We're not really. Well, are we running?
I mean,
I see why you asked that. We're jumping up. We do need to run to get to the ball once it comes over, but it's not like we're running like when I'm at the gym.
Okay, so like this could be a really good shoe then.
This one?
Yeah, the 90s.
They're 130.
These are until 80s, but.
Jacket. What's wrong with that? They got the matching pants.
Yeah, yeah.
I think this is gross. It's back there.
Such a great big brother carrying his baby brother's bag the whole time. Such a gentleman.
I feel like you're not even really looking. I got you those gray ones. You still can fit them?
Oh, those is too big. I told you that.
Baby. Right, so they should be perfect by now. I did that on purpose.
Those is an XL.
Oh, for real? I got you an extra large? What was I thinking? So, when will you be that size?
Never.
Okay, we'll give them back. I give them to somebody.
Those are my laundry pants. I want this.
And how much is it?
$140.
What? If the hoodie was that, you know the pants. You can't find nothing else? They kind of limited here, honestly. We'll take you shopping on your birthday. Come on. I don't think you see anything you like.
Ooh.
What about this? This is kind of hot. I can get this.
Not at all.
What's wrong with this? I don't get it. What? This stuff. This one's 65. You can get these two. What? Wow. I mean, you got too much.
I swear, kids these days are really picky. I didn't know what to get him. For real. Days later, I just ended up giving him some cash and calling it the day, child.
Okay, so I didn't really vlog this. I got me a new case. Who do I think I am? I done bought me a Kate Spade purse. I done bought me some YSL shoes. And some Nike shoes for volleyball today. Like, I'm not coming to no more malls for a very long time. Like, did not expect to spend all this money. It's crazy.
Baby, move your butt. Hey, 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 hey. Well, guys, I just got home. I'm looking a little crusty. I'm about to take a shower, get dressed for my game tonight, my volleyball game. And then eat that food that I bought from the ramen spot in the mall. Just kind of reset, refresh, and get ready for tonight. Shower complete. Now I can sit down, relax a little bit before the game, and just eat and just have a little me time. So the ramen was good, but you see those noodles? Those are not ramen noodles. Why do these places keep saying that they're ramen, but they're not ramen noodles? The food was good. I just really would have appreciated thinner noodles, but it was good. Thank you.
Just got to volleyball. No, weird in here. This is the little bar area, you know? Nice little bar. What was that?
Hey,
Mike.
What's up?
Yes, sir.
Hey.
We go.
Hey, honey. How are you? Hey, April.
How did you catch your GoPro?
Hmm?
Is that a GoPro?
I'm a vlogger.
I'm saying, is this a GoPro?
This is the auto facing one.
That's nice.
Yeah.
What's up, dark chocolate?
So this is what I'm looking like for volleyball today. I'm cute. Hey.
Yeah, I'm gonna park it on real quick.
Okay, so those are the shoes that I went with, and they were super comfortable. I was so happy I got them. They were like $85, so I was happy about that too. Ayy. something when you put on your pajamas before bed versus just putting on a t-shirt and shorts. You know, I highly recommend that sometimes. You'll feel good about yourself too. What's up, y'all? It's like 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm tired. I just got in from volleyball not too long ago. I showered, brushed my teeth, put my sleep aromatherapy on, the lotion, I used the shower gel, I used the spray, and I feel like I'm gonna have some good sleep tonight. I had a great day. I really value spending time with my family. You know, I feel like we gotta value those moments because it's a good time, and you know, it's family, and you don't know when you're gonna get together again. So you just gotta appreciate every moment. You know, just spending time with my nephew. He's about to be 15. Like, I practically raised him, and I'm so proud of the young man he is now. But he's just growing too fast on me. So seeing him grow into a teenager, and then, you know, being around my new nephew who is 3 months, I think. Yeah. And, you know, seeing his first moments, it's truly beautiful. So we had a good time at the mall. We got some food. I got some YSL shoes, some volleyball shoes, and a new Kate Spade bag and wallet. Was not expecting to spend that much. I literally just went to the mall to get some volleyball shoes. So I don't know how that happened. And then I have to go back in a couple of weeks and get a nice little bag to go with the shoes. Because I didn't... See, I got discipline. So I didn't do all that. Anywho. We just had a good time. You know, my nephew's birthday is coming up, so we wanted to take him to the mall to just, you know, have a good time and just pick out something. We went to Burberry, we went to Gucci, we went to YSL, we went to Nordstrom Rack, Finish Line, Nike. We had a good time. Well, you guys saw I got the ramen. And it was good, but the noodles were thick. So I don't understand how these places say they have ramen, but their noodles are thick. That's not ramen. That's just noodles. I don't even know what kind of noodles they were. But it was good or whatever. It was the shrimp tempura. I think something like that. I just didn't care for the thick noodle. And then I asked for a boiled egg and the yellow part was like runny. I don't like that. So I was like, this is interesting. So the food was good. It was a nice meal before volleyball. Volleyball was decent. We won 2 games. We lost the last one. We really should have had all 3. But it is what it is. And so after the game, I literally just stayed and did some open play. That's how I get my practice up. You know, stick around, do some open play. And yeah, that was today. So shopping, eating. Maybe that's one in one. Shopping, eating. I showered like 3 times today. That's crazy. Get ready for volleyball. And then come home and relax after volleyball. And I put on the new shoes that I got today. They were super comfortable. They were like $85 from Finish Line. They were like real tall and just like, yeah. Like they have some height on them, so it's easy to like move around in them or whatever. So I feel very blessed
to have had this day today. Yeah, I feel good. I feel good. I smell good. Period. I smell amazing. Now it's just time to just chill. I'm exhausted. I mean, what more is there to do? But I like when I'm out and up all day. You know, it's good. And so now I'm just gonna like watch something good on TV. My man's coming. So I'm sure we'll probably watch something and just chill out. I may have some frozen yogurt. So here's the thing about me. I don't really eat ice cream. I eat frozen yogurt. And I'm addicted. I'm a little addicted. Matter of fact, I'm going to show y'all the ones I get. So y'all can see. And it's so good. Oh my God. It's so good. So that's like my little treat to myself. You know, my little... Yeah. If you're going to eat ice cream, just do the frozen yogurt. You won't feel so bad. I promise. Well, maybe. I don't know. So this is what I get. Kemp's. Oh my God. Fire. Butter pecan. I told you, we got like every flavor in. And then twisted doughs. I probably had this bad boy mixed with the butter pecan tonight. Fire. That's what I think I'm gonna have. Just a little snack, you know, a little razzle dazzle. You know what I'm talking about? A little razzle dazzle. And then I saw this so delicious dairy free coconut whip topping. So sometimes I put that on top. It's only 30 calories for 2 tablespoons and 2 grams of sugar. So that's not bad. Put that on top, baby. Fire. So that's probably what I have tonight. I mean, it is late. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. I shouldn't be eating anything. We're trying to lose weight. You definitely don't want to eat weight. Like, you got to cut it off. But I just burned a lot of calories. I just played from like 7 o'clock to 1 o'clock in the morning. Well, 7 to like 12. So I deserve it.
You ever just look at what you bought from the store and the bags and be like, the bags are so cute. I just don't want to mess it up. They're actually cute, actually. And then you get your new stuff and you don't want to wear it. What's wrong with me? Am I the only one like this? Like, this Saint Laurent bag is so cute. And so is this Kate Spade one. I don't know. Maybe I'm tweaking. What's up, y'all? So, we are ending this video with things with me. So, I'm going to unbox what I bought and show you guys before I wear it out. And I'm sitting here in my vanity. I think I need to put on a little setting powder. So, I'm not going anywhere, but might as well play. Might as well play. So, I just figured might as well unbox and show what I got, because I don't think I vlogged at the Kate Spade store, and then YSL wouldn't really let you vlog. I'm using the Laura Mercier setting powder to kind of dry me out. So, I did not get to vlog while I was in there, so I'm like, why not show you guys what I got? My sister said that Kate Spade is pretty decent, so I bought me a little fall/winter purse, so I think I'm gonna wait until like November to wear it. The purse that I have right now is blending in a little bit with like branching over to fall coming from summer. So I'm gonna hold on to it until November 1st. Change it out. It's been a long day. Tired. So, I hope you guys had a productive day and enjoyed your day. Today, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. So, my main purpose for being a vlogger is to talk. I like to talk. I can't talk on Instagram. I could and I can't. Snapchat, maybe. But I like to talk. And I like to help people. And I just feel like we're going to talk about the things that people don't want to talk about. And yeah. It's going to be like a nice little girly vibe. Girly vibe. Sorry. I literally can't talk. I literally can't talk today. But you see how that's drying out a little bit? Nice little girly vibe. And just, you know, just talk about the things that people literally don't want to talk about. I just want to talk and just be real with y'all. And, you know, discuss some things. So maybe the next vlog will be a makeup tutorial. I think that'll be cool. But if you have any ideas of anything you want me to talk about, let me know. Let me know. I was thinking about singing too. I was thinking about doing like a, I like how Lyrica has those vibes where she's by her fireplace and she just sings. A1, I don't know if they're still married, but A1's wife or ex-wife. Like, I could do that, but I don't want to do what she does. You know, I've been singing all my life. I don't do anything with it. Never really had lessons like that. I just have the talent. And I don't know. I feel like I kind of like self-sabotage, like, you know, as far as like my talents. I've always like had the gift of singing and don't really do anything. I mean, I used to want to be famous, but come on, I'm like 34 now. Like, who's gonna, like, no, I'm not in my 20s anymore. Like, not in my 20s anymore. This little setting powder just helped me out a bit. Right? Just a little bit. Like, I had on makeup today earlier. Took my shower, my evening shower. And I just feel like I don't want to take it off yet. But I'm going to do a facial. Maybe tonight. And get that going. So, yeah. Just want to make sure you get that excess off. With the remaining back in the bottle. Laura Miss Mercier Translucent Honey. My holy grail. This is so cute. The bag that I bought. So cute, right? I was like, this is so like classy for every day. And it feels like durable. Like, it doesn't feel cheap. A strap that I could just, you know. So it's like perfect. And here's the wallet. It's cute. You know, just something simple. Inside out. Coins on the back. The purse was $100 and the wallet was $50. So that's actually not bad at all. I don't like to pay full price for anything. I'm going to go to the mall. Go to the outlet. Mall. Y'all better listen to Auntie Ari now. I think they're cute. Bro, I got to get me a cute little, like, leather jacket. Trenchy. To go with it so I can get into the vibe, the fall vibe. With, like, my Uggs or something. I'm feeling it. You guys. Exclusive. promise you, I'm not wearing these shoes until I go back and get my purse. I had a little, you know, I was disciplined when I went. But look how cute they wrap it up. So cute. I love this. Okay, here we go. Here we go. All right, guys, I'm about to go to bed. I'm tired right now. I just put on Black Panther and go to sleep to that. I've seen it like 5 times. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Yes. Good night. Have a blessed night and have a great weekend. See you in the next vlog. Peace.